If your toilet is not flushing and you're waiting for a plumber to attend an appointment, you can use a bucket or bowl of water to manually flush any waste away until we're able to attend and rectify the problem.